Colonies decided to take action. Every colony except Georgia sent men to Philadelphia.
Sorry.
In September 1774, 56 men met in secret.
These men included John Adams,
Patrick Henry,
and
this was the very first
time. We'll cut off trade with Britain.
We shall form our very own fighting groups.
Call them militias.
Militias!
Destroy the weapons you have stored there.
We must head to Concord to do away with some British soldiers.
But when will I see you again?
Frankly, my dear, I don't give a
Stop! Wrong story.
We must ride our mobs, I mean our horses, across the countryside from one of the people,
but I have a broomstick.
Then you ride your broomstick, and we will ride our mobs.
Hey look, I'm Harry Potter.
Paul, good. Medford, all right, the Cambridge, and when we take the Roxbury Brook.
All right, we will get those Dementors, this is the last to meet you.
Ha ha! And you are not Harry Potter.
So the three men
were
off from Lexington to Concord to warn the people of the British soldiers.
The British are coming, the British are coming!
The British troops are planning an attack at Boston.
We need all Minutemen to report.
Dumbledore believes in me.
The British are coming. The British are coming.
Boston. See? Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you British General Thomas Gage.
I decided to take the trauma on me as well, boss.
I get it.
But the line of a lady got the wind of his plan.
I hear they're planning an attack on Bunker Hill.
In that case, we're going to pick Reach.
I hear they're planning an attack on Bunker Hill.
Read history books, he tactically some reads them.
Then why is history called it the Battle of Bunker Hill?
Anyways, we'll be ready for these red coats. One for all and all for one.
Break!
I think that's what they're not going to hear.
That'll be quiet.
On June 17th, British soldiers ready to attack ran up Reed's Hill where the colonists waited.
1, 2, 3, charge.
Bang! Bang! Bang!
So the British soldiers mustered up their courage and tried again.
Charge.
Bang! Bang! Bang!
They decided to try this one more time. See?
I have some good news and some bad news.
What's the good news?
I really like your socks.
Thanks. Thank you.
We're out of ammunition.
Oh, great. Everybody, play dead.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. The militia never played dead.
Darn it. All right, guys. You heard the lady.
1, 2, 3, charge.
Bang, 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 bang.
As you can see, the British soldiers won the battle at Breed 2.
Bunker Hill!
Bunker Hill, even though it took place in Breed 2.
Nearly 150 colonists lost their lives during this battle.
And more than 200 British soldiers were killed.
Rebellion against Britain. Tell them this means war.
No tip.
Go!
Flash, flash, flash.
Ah! Sword! Sword!
Well, what did the old girl king have to say?
He said this means war.
Okay, everybody, clear the stage. Back in the colonies on July 4th, 1776, Congress approved the Declaration of Independence.
The new declaration was passed.
Extra, extra, read all about it. The Declaration of Independence has been adopted by Congress. Extra, extra, read all about it. The colonies are breaking away from British control and become the United States of America. Extra, extra.
By late August of 1776, under the leadership of General George Washington, American soldiers called patriots were ready to fight in this revolution.
On August 27th, one of the earliest battles of the Revolutionary War.
Approximately 10,000 patriots from the colonies faced around 20,000 British soldiers.
The patriots were badly beaten.
Not long after, more battles were lost by the patriots.
By that October, the British army controlled New York.
They control New York.
Yeah!
The British army drove General Washington and his men across the Hudson River.
On Britain's side now.
Well, about that. I decided I don't want to be a loyalist anymore, so I kind of don't want Britain's loyalty.
One thing I love about you is your fickleness.
My devotion to you has never once wavered. Kiss me. Bam. Blood. G-rated. Draft. These aren't days limited to the Patriots. British troops have pushed the Patriots across New Jersey into Pennsylvania. Hold on, I'm getting the call. Yeah? Wow, there's the call. General George Washington has decided to cross the Delaware and had a bunch of fashion soldiers in Trenton, New Jersey were fighting for Britain. George Washington crossing the Delaware? This makes me want to sing a song while the scene is acted out behind me. Row, row, row the boat across the Delaware. General George and all his men finally made it there. Once they crossed the water's edge, the Hessians they surprised. The Hessians sure were caught off guard. The surrender flag did rise. I mean raise. Yeah. Well, what did you think of my song?
It was just awful.
Well, I've never.
They just knew we're breaking up.
Huh? On January 3rd, 1777, the British Army defeated the Patriots at Princeton, New Jersey.
The final key supplies such as food.
I have the Doritos.
Weapons. I have lightsabers.
And shoes.
I have the Nikes.
But most importantly, they had hope.
Hey, guys.
Hey, guys.
What's